guys, I'm Karen from Paradise River Tanning, and I am tanning the competitor for Fix America. And this is how I tan them and using darts with my solution power combination. So I'm going to step back a little bit. There you go. Go ahead and have your arms up in here.
Agarra mi celular y empieza a hacer un video en Facebook. Ahí está grabando los ojos.
Tienes que estar ahí a las 10 de la mañana. Está programado de 10 a 2. ¿A qué hora será bueno que venga a darme la otra mañana?
He was on stage at 10.
At
10?
At
10?
Yeah.
8:30?
Ya te digo que mañana vas a quitarte la te vas a bañar. O de lo que ustedes me digan, como ustedes me digan,
que pues yo no me voy. No, por eso. Esto te lo vas a dormir con esto.
Ajá.
Mañana te vas a bañar. Ya ves jabón, te
Ya después se seca y tiene que ver la que toca
profesionalmente. So when I tan their back, I usually have them do a back pose for me, and by doing a back pose, that shows me any areas that appear to be lighter.
Es lo mismo que te hicimos la otra vez, de cualquier marca o algo, pues nosotros tenemos una botellita así, ¿verdad?
Ok.
Y cualquier marca no lo tienes que hacer.
La limpiamos.
You better
give
me a back pose. There you go. Perfect. Just like that. Go ahead and relax your back. And of course, when I tan competitors, what I'm doing right now is I'm drying them in between. So I spray them and I dry them in immediately.
Sí, ha habido varias, pero en Osunleire hubo una apenas el 10 de noviembre.
¿Fuiste?
Ahí fuimos, ¿sí? No competí, pero voy a ver nada más el evento.
Sí.
Pero estuvo bueno, de hecho vienen algunos de los que ganaron allá.
¿Sí?
Sí.
¿En your opposite side?
Estamos viendo de tratar de abrir nuestro negocio también para ir al internacional, a pintar a otras partes, o sea, llevar a las máquinas y eso.
Claro.
Hemos ido a, lo más lejos es a Hawaii.
Ok.
Tuvimos 3 años yendo para allá. Íbamos a ir a Texas, pero cancelaron el show.
Sí.
Make sure you get a
plan. Oh yeah.
Después de que se pinte, vamos a hacer lo mismo, flex para que se vea todo el vámano y todo eso, que se esté por ahí de nuevo. Ah, pues te mandaron la foto de otra vez, ¿verdad?
Sí, la vi.
Así mismo.
This is the air coming out.
It's a little lighter.
body feel? Sticky? Wet?
No. Mm-hmm. Great. Great. Great.
Really?
Hey everyone, it's Tan from Paradise Harbor's Tanning, and I'm going to show you how I tan physique guys with using PowerComp for fitness shows. And here I go, you might not hear me, but this is how I do my technique. And you'll see the solution go on very dark.
I would like to maintain the face at this point, so maybe just doing the body.
Gear down?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
give me a back post? When I have competitors give me a back post, what that does is it shows me any areas that may be lighter. So those are the areas that would I would be tanning even a little more.
And if we go ahead and relax her back.
Now I'm going to do a little body contrast on him using the Aura Allure gun. Some guns you can use to body contrast, some you can't, but I find that with the Aura Allure, it's definitely body contrast.
Alright.
Go
ahead. Perfect. Just like that.
Yep.
I'm doing body contouring. I am not pressing all the way down on my trigger. I'm just doing little taps.
side. Have your, just go ahead and just stay right there.
There you go, guys. You got some nice contoured abs right there using that thing.
Yes.
I gotta do some arm contour.
You're gonna show them your back, right?
Yes.
On your back contour?
Yes, yes.
Back contour. what you see me doing here is doing back contouring, but also what you see me churning is my nozzle. But once again, I am not even pulling all the way back on the trigger. I am just doing little taps to get my line straight. Right now I'm drying him. And one thing that I've learned in my art class is in order to get a very steady pan, take a deep breath and hold it, and then go ahead and do your contour line. Now one thing I have to be careful with is it's not illegal to contour competitors on stage or for the stage, but you don't want it, the contouring, to be drastic. So where the judges look at the competitor and be like, oh yeah, they've been contoured all right. You want to make your contouring look very, very, very natural. That's why I'm not going all drastic on him.
Thank you.
So when you go on stage and you flex, you're gonna look different. Before I realized last time when I conquered your abs last time.
Yes.
There you have it, guys. Full body tan and some contouring at the end. So now you know that when you do a stage tan, somebody's gonna go on stage, you can actually do tan first and then contour. But if you're doing it for a photo shoot and then you need to rinse off, you do it the opposite.